Berlin, 1922. Young, adventurous, but most of all without restraint. I sought autonomy in my sexual relations and experimentation. I would not be owned by anyone, nor would I be faithful to one person. And I did not expect fidelity. The years that followed were vibrant, brilliant, compelling, and exhausting. Burlesque and cabaret were all the rage. I was a free spirit, young, naive. Yes, I rejected the old values. I was a part of the avant-garde. We were beautiful and we knew it. Laid on it. Of course I've heard of Bertolt and Kirk. Who hadn't? Les enfants terrible in the Berlin Sea. It was the most natural thing in the world when we'd be drawn towards the light. The blazing, dazzling light. After all, it was precisely the reason I came to Berlin.
That's another agony of the ungifted.
Won't speak the right why, that I won't be hypnotized.
Cause we're above this, oh we must fight another way. Won't let the hounds get the better of me.
Thank you. get the better of me.